He come from Compton, bro. He's seen a lot. He's been in through a lot.
Compton ain't got nothing on him in California.
God. Him and different. You know what I'm saying? We from him. What's up? What's good, YouTube? We back at it again with another video. Today we got who?
The boy Kendrick.
The GOAT. He's back.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I'm spamming that nigga album.
I'm bumping him every day. But today we're gonna be watching The Heart Part 5.
That nigga Kendrick Lamar.
He's a genius when it comes to creative ability. Yeah. I actually got people saying they don't like Kendrick because he's too like
serious,
too political, too this, too that. I'm like, bro. Nigga's the GOAT. What you mean?
He's gonna turn up all the time.
Yeah. Shake some booty. Like, it's not what we about.
Yeah. I come from a generation of pain, no murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous than chip you for designer. Hey, I noticed something in his videos though.
What?
This nigga always like acting drunk.
He is, huh?
He always loves acting like, or he loves being like, you know what I mean? He does that a lot of his videos.
You know what's crazy?
He loves acting drunk.
He does, but I feel like it's more like the environment you're in, you kind of desensitized to. You know, everything you're around numb. You. So, yeah, you're yeah, numb. So, that he kind of got that numb feeling where it's like, yeah. I don't feel anything.
I'm just picking up
like, I'm very
top.
In pain. Yeah. Yeah. That's how I feel like it is. He said, desensitized, I vandalized pain. I told you, bro.
He said vandalized. Desensitized, I camouflage pain.
See, I'm glad you got the ears. Right? You listening, bro.
That's really how it
be. It be like that. 6'9"? That's what I've been doing, bro. He's speaking. Yeah. And then he get groovy with it. Kendrick Lamar, the hardest dancer. Oh, God.
He always been a good dancer. I ain't gonna lie.
Cause he more grooving than like dancing. He just like
jig. He don't dance. He a jigger.
Jigger.
Yeah.
He a what? Come on, Cuddy. Come on. Be careful what you say, bro. He said he a what? A jigger?
I didn't even notice that.
We got OJ.
That's OJ Simpson.
OJ Simpson. Al Kanye.
Yay. I was wondering who that was, bro. That's the dude from Empire, the gay nigga.
Yeah, the dude who set up himself being beat and then wanted to say that it was like homophobic. Yeah.
Hey, technology crazy though.
Crazy. Like, you should not be able to do this. It's crazy.
Can you hear what he's talking about? That was cold. We have problems. You get faded, forget about it, and restart, and that's the problem.
And now it's a cycle.
It's a cycle.
And then you pass that down to your kids.
Will?
Look how clear the faces are. Because you know Will Smith, big part of our culture.
Oh, he's good, he's good.
But he's saying he a hurt person and he hurting people, bro.
He's my wife's name.
Out your mother mouth. He gave him that pimp slap for real, for real. Ooh, Kobe.
That's Jelly Bean Bryant.
Come on.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think he was just talking about the negative of people. I think he's talking about the culture, period. Like, this is all of us.
Nobody can do it like Kendrick, though. Like, if Kendrick didn't do this, nobody can do it.
That's why he's Kendrick Lamar.
Exactly. Nipsey.
I'm in heaven.
I'm in heaven.
You mean he did the heaven part on Nipsey on purpose?
I think he said that as in like talking abs Nipsey, but also saying like I'm gone, like I'm in heaven. Let me rest. Man,
that really looked like Nip. That's crazy.
Too much.
What? Mm. What? That was fire.
It's
like on a different level too. It's not even like you gotta tap in, lock in. You probably listen to that song 5 times. The 6th time you learn something, 7th time you learn something, 8th time. You know
he's a just he's just a creative genius. At
a brain buster. Like, subscribe, hit the bell type shit. You know what I'm saying?
Love, I could be gone by the morning. So I'm keeping it on me. She says she don't love nobody. I told her I was heartless. She says she just wanna party.